And on to Meghalaya now. Deputy Chief Minister Preston Tensong today reiterated that the state is not defying the guidelines of the Ministry of Home Affairs on the interstate movement, but is putting additional restrictions and regulations, as is being done by several states in fighting COVID-19. Stating that the government respects the directives, Preston said it is also the state government's responsibility to ensure that the COVID situation remains under control. He reasoned that the state government is not closing down everything, but regulation has to be in place and transit goes as they are not disturbing the essential commodities. Pointing out that as decided, the state government has closed down the entry points for the first week of September. He said that it was done to sanitize the points and also allow the health workers to rest.
We have to put additional restriction. We have to put additional regulations. And this is done during the fighting of the COVID-19. And as I said to you, why should you make an issue? Every state, they keep fighting the COVID-19. So where is the question of going against the notification of the home ministry? We don't. We do respect. The safety of the state of Meghala is supreme than anything else. And I'm sure even the Ministry of Home Affairs, they understand that. And every state, they are fighting. Every state, they do have their separate regulations in their respective state, depending upon the situation of the COVID-19.